Do you want to turbocharge your PyTorch quantization results? Graph mode in PyTorch traces your model and generates a computational graph. And you've probably used it to speed up inference or training, but did you know it can also improve quantization results? It's been available for a few years now, but it was a bit limited in what it could support. Torch.export in PyTorch 2 significantly increases the percentage of models supported and offers a simpler interface. And with PyTorch 2.7, this is now available on Intel GPUs. This write-up, which I will link to below, has a simple example that walks through the main steps. First, trace the model and capture the computational graph, then prepare the model and quantize it, and finally use PyTorch inductor to compile it for, in this case, the Intel GPU. Here's the example code. So I pasted that code into a notebook to walk through and I added a couple things. First, you want to make sure to install at least version 2.7 of PyTorch and make sure it's the XPU flavor. XPU is the PyTorch API for Intel GPUs. And you can test it with these commands. As you can see, I'm on an Intel Data Center Max Series GPU, but this is also supported on Intel Arc GPUs and integrated GPUs such as those in Intel Core Ultra AI PCs. For now, we will need to set this environment variable. And I added a function to print the model size. I'll use that after each step. Step one is to load the model and some dummy data to keep this simple and capture the computational graph. And note the size and speed of the full precision model for comparison later. Now we need to define the quantizer, which is specific to our XPU backend, and configure it. I just use the default configuration, but you have a lot of flexibility here. The full example shows some of the other options. Then the prepare step, which automates some optimizations and insertion of quantization observers into the model. And just a very simple calibration step with this one dummy input. Normally you would use a subset of your training data because quantization needs to know the weights and activations min-max values so it can set scale, zero points, and clipping. Now that we have all that, we can actually quantize. You can see evidence of quantization here. I'll take a checkpoint here to show the model size and speed. And it's a lot faster, but why is it larger? Torch.export freezes the computational graph and all the floating point weights, so those are still around. Quantization typically fuses combinations of operations like conv, batch, ReLU, and you see a lot of that in the base model. This fusion is automatic in graph mode, and you can see now there are a lot fewer operations. But all the base model operations and their weights are still in there. So running export again will clean all that up. And now step three is to use PyTorch inductor to compile the model to the XPU backend and run optimized inference. Much faster, much smaller. Just capture the graph, quantize, and compile. So if you want to get the most out of quantizing your models on Intel GPUs, install PyTorch 2.7 and check out this example. The links to both are in the description below.